Raymond is a full-service materials handling company, and really what that means is we do everything inside the four walls of a warehouse, including Raymond lift trucks, conveyor systems, pallet racking, storage, and again, anything you would find in the four walls of a warehouse.
We offer multiple different service programs for our customers' needs. We tailor each one to their specific application. So none is a cookie cutter example of one will fit all. We tailor those specifically to our customers and their needs.
So one way that I like to explain it is that the materials handling industry is like the secret agent working behind the scenes. Everything in this room at one point was moved by a forklift. It impacts every facet of life because you touch every aspect of society, from food distribution to wastewater management treatment system to everything else in between. It's just an incredible industry.
As the economy improves, the potential for the material handling industry is explosive. We find people gaining customers, they're growing, especially with the technology boom. Just as an example, we're looking at like Amazon or Microsoft and a lot of these companies that are moving more towards an e-commerce platform. They're exploding with all these micro logistics centers, these fulfillment centers, and we're seeing a brand new opportunity within that market to expand and grow and really reach out with new technologies and help out with other solutions that maybe we haven't tapped into before. Nothing day to day is the same. Every day there's something new to learn and there's someone new to meet and there's a new company that we can help and a new solution that we can provide.
We're not selling what everybody else does. How we differentiate ourselves from the competition is by offering customers the very latest technology. We offer telematics that you'd be able to manage the fleet for the customer. They do their business, which is making their components. What we do is manage their fleet.
A telematics system allows the customer to have full control of their warehouse fleet, including productivity, cost of ownership from a maintenance perspective, and how that integrates into their warehouse solutions.
The technology has, first of all, changed. Also, the ability to financially justify for our customers the addition of the technology because of not just the cost of labor, but the simple availability of labor in warehousing and distribution is so critical and at a point where they have to automate in order to get the job done.
In the future, you're going to have a forklift be able to have the ability to go pick the pallet from the rack or the storage system and bring it to the dock or bring it to whatever entity is required at the time. So that's going to be the biggest change in our industry going forward.